I always thought that dreaming was for kids.